Corner, tough game, but particularly second half good for the team.
Yeah, I think in first half we fight a lot. Pogon was much better in first half, but after our discuss in the dressing room, we come more motivated, more to play. We are more patient, and we score, and this was much easier for us after.
Yeah, it was a good game also for you, because not only goal, clean sheet and red card after foul on you. So good evening for you.
Yeah, we speak a lot of during of the week about clean sheet. It was very, very important for us, for all the line, for goalkeeper, even for the team. But the most important is these 3 points, and we keep up. You know, we don't win today. We lose a little bit contact with the team who fight for first position. You know, now we are fighting. We keep. We have time to recovery. We have very difficult game Tuesday, and after we see what happening.
At the fact that Pogoń is the leader of the table was also motivating for you, for the team.
For the team, every game we know it's about the importance of this game. I told you, if you lose points in this position, we don't fight after for first position. You know, for me especially it was not special game, but different. You know, it's too much to say it's special. You know, but it was different game for me.
And your goal was dedicated for?
For my son, for my wife, because. We in January will be father, and is a very important step for me.